In 1965, the Council Fathers promulgated the Declaration Nostra Aetate, that is still presently the Magna Carta of interreligious dialogue. In 1964, Pope Paul VI had established the Secretariat for Non-Christians that became, by will of John Paul II, the Pontifical Council for Interreligious Dialogue, the PCID, in 1988. From the Second Vatican Council onwards, the Supreme Pontiffs have been promoting and encouraging interreligious dialogue with their magisterium. Paul VI emphasized dialogue with the world, John Paul II, the dialogue of peace, Benedict XVI, the dialogue of charity in truth, and today Pope Francis is urging the dialogue of fraternity. Since 1964, the dicastery has been promoting these values in dialogue with those belonging to other religious traditions and with people of goodwill. In 1974, Pope Paul VI established the Commission for Religious Relations with Muslims as a distinct body with its own consultors within our dicastery. Though dialogue with Jews is not primarily our responsibility, because it was deemed good to entrust it to the Pontifical Council for the Unity of Christians, our Jewish brothers are often involved in activities of interreligious dialogue. Also, the ecumenical collaboration we share with the World Council of Churches is equally important, with activities and publications we strive for a common Christian witness. Our dicastery includes some 35 members who are cardinals and bishops, and some more 30 consultors from various continents, together with a small office staff serving in Rome. The promotion of dialogue takes place both locally and internationally, always in collaboration with the episcopal conferences, in particular with the presidents of the commissions for dialogue and the pontifical representations. This allows us to contribute in different ways in dialogue activities, from international events to pastoral visits to Christian communities to encourage them to pursue the path of dialogue, from institutional meetings to courtesy visits such as the one paid by Pope Francis to the Grand Ayatollah Sayyid Ali al-Husayni al-Sistani during his recent apostolic journey to Iraq.